Hi, in this question we have two masses M1 which is 30 kg and M2 which is given as 5 kg.